When a person says, what's the point of even coming out as asexual? Whose business is it if you don't want to have sex? They're not really considering the social implications of not desiring sex. An asexual male doesn't participate in locker room talk and is accused of being a virgin or being gay. He doesn't say, oh, look how hot this person is. And while guys around him are complaining about blue balls or their girlfriends or boyfriends not putting out, he just can't really relate. An asexual female is frigid, and if she's pretty, she's a tease. It's really isolating. It's not that asexuals are being vocal for their rights the way the others are. It's about raising awareness. Most people have the opinion that asexuality isn't even a thing. It's not the worst thing you've ever heard of, right? It's pretty much like being Jewish on Christmas. For asexuals, sex is like a donut. When we see a donut, we don't have the urge to go and eat it. This doesn't mean that we hate the donut or we think that it's disgusting. Many of us might even like donuts, but we just never have the urge to walk over there and eat it. It's a valid way to feel, because it's an invisible sexuality, the way that bisexuality is invisible. Because when you see a bisexual man with a man, you assume he's gay. And when you see a bisexual man with a woman, you assume he's straight. When you see an asexual person, you assume they're single and looking, or single and unfulfilled, or single and surrounded by cats. You assume they're just as interested in sex as you. And if they say, thank you, but I don't want that ever, you assume that they're broken somehow. I'd just like to be able to say, I'm asexual, and have them recognize the word rather than splitting in half and reproducing. That's all.